All right, well, there we go. Congratulations. Nice to have a bloke win it for once. But in the kitchen, you know what? It's all about trying something new on this Monday morning. Alet van der Westhuizen is joining us in the kitchen. Alet, lekker om jou te sien.
Selfde, goeiemôre.
Ek hoor ons het dis nog 'n taakie vir oggend hier.
Ons het seker min tyd, soos gewoonlik.
So kom ons spring weg. We are trying something new and we're encouraging you to try something new as well. Cinnamon smoked bananas with salted caramel.
Yes. Okay, delicious. So salted caramel being a big trend at the moment, we're going to attempt at making this in the next 5 minutes as well. But we are doing something really cool, and that is smoking. Smoking is also a very, very big thing at the moment, smoking your food.
That's it.
Right? So what goes well with bananas? I immediately think of cinnamon. So we will be smoking our bananas with cinnamon sticks.
Wow, okay.
So we've got some, just so that everyone knows, we've got some sugar there caramelizing. So just keep an eye on that, Ewan.
All right, I've got it.
Give it a swirl once in a while. We've got a big pot lined with foil, right?
Okay.
So into or onto the foil, some rice.
All right.
Any kind of rice you would have in your cupboard, and some white sugar.
Oh, really?
Correct.
What is the white rice and the sugar?
Well, it kind of like just helps the smoke along. So that will kind of almost give you some sugary, some sweet flavors as well.
All right.
But that will help the smoke to actually infuse quite well. And our flavor is cinnamon this morning.
That's it.
So you lay your little cassia box or cinnamon box down, and then just to elevate our little plate, which we're going to be putting our bananas on, just a little bit of foil. This is makeshift. I mean, this is what you've got at home. Just, you know, normally you would use like a perforated tray to lay on you if you've got one. Otherwise,
but this
is how we do it.
There we go. Okay.
So you put a little plate inside.
I see you've lined it there with some baking paper.
So that's it, just so that it doesn't stick. And then bananas cut
in half
lengthwise. In they go. And then what you would do is you would put your stove top on medium heat and then cover with
the
lid.
All right.
And then this is going to start smoking, so you would just give that a little swirl there for us, and then we'll take it off. So with a smoking, Ewan, you want to smoke it for about 15 to 20 minutes, depending on how how you want the flavor to be.
Okay,
so if you want really, really nice, hectic cinnamon, smoke it for longer. Otherwise, you know, smoking is not for everyone.
Yeah.
So it might not be your thing. So then smoke it a little bit less, just so that it has that aroma of the cinnamon.
All right. Sounds like you're giving us a health message here this morning. That's well.
Don't smoke, but smoke your food.
Exactly. 15 minutes is kind of the norm.
Yes.
You can go with that.
So
okay,
we
cool.
obviously have some ready smoked bananas look at that.
Oh, you can smell that cinnamon.
You can smell the cinnamon. It's nice and warm. And
then, so
obviously your bananas will go a little bit softer, and that's what we want. So that's perfectly smoked. Do you smell the cinnamon?
That's it, definitely.
You can add to your smoking mixture some cloves, some aniseed, whatever your flavors are.
All right, let's swap these two around.
Away. Let's bring this one. It's a little bit hot, but
there we go. I'll swap
hands
this one
of steel.
There.
Okay, so that's ready and it's smoked. And like I said, you can use you can add some cayenne pepper, all kinds of flavors to it to give it a different aroma.
All
but the cinnamon is fantastic. So here we've got our
salted caramel.
Yeah. Now this is something that I have made a million times, and half of the time it seizes up, so it's not a problem if it happens. Okay. So first of all, what we'll add is a little bit of butter.
Okay.
The butter needs to be room temperature, right?
All right.
So Ewan, let's attempt this.
Here we go. So we are trying something different in the espresso kitchen this morning. We are making smoked
and stirred.
Yeah, cinnamon smoked bananas with salted caramel. Definitely interesting as well, but it's going to be delicious, I can tell you that much. If you want to try this yourself, very easy actually, just a couple of necessary steps you need to take. That keyword is fruit, 233728, SMS that, and we'll send you everything you need to know. Do I just give it a good mix?
Just give it a stir, let's just get this all off.
That's it.
How do we do that?
All off, which one do you want to get off?
Alles.
Okay. Bye, Anna. Kom nou.
There we go. Okay, stir.
Okay, so obviously be careful when you are working with sugar.
Yes, correct.
That's it.
So we add a little bit of room temperature butter just to get it broken up.
Yeah.
And then very slowly you add a little bit of cream and then just continue to mix. If it sticks to your spoon or anything like that, just continue to mix and it will melt down.
Okay.
And then,
see, this is quite hot.
There we go. Just mix it all in. We've got some action going on here. Little sounds. There we go. And then that is your caramel. And then we add a little bit of coarse salt to this.
Oh, wow. Here we go.
And that is a salted caramel.
This is going to be, I think, the only salted caramel thing I've had was either popcorn or a milkshake. I've had, actually had a popcorn salted caramel milkshake before.
That sounds amazing. Well, we actually did it. Look at that. So just continue stirring while we plate up.
All right, I'll tell you what. You carry on with plating up right there. That keyword is fruit. 233728 if you want to try that something different in the kitchen yourself. Fruit to 233728 will make sure that you get everything straight to your cell phone sent. And yeah, why not? This looks very, very interesting and delicious. And it smells amazing as well. But if you want to see the final few steps on how we made this, here's your chance.
Add sugar, rice, and cinnamon sticks to a foil-lined pot. Place perforated baking sheet over and put bananas in. Smoke for 15 minutes. Melt the sugar, then add butter, cream, and salt. Serve bananas with ice cream, drizzled with caramel and sprinkle on flaked almonds. For the full recipe, visit the Espresso Morning Show Facebook page or log on to www.espressoshow.com. SMS the keyword fruit to 33728 to receive the shopping list on your phone. Click on the link provided to view the recipe on our Mobi site. SMSs cost R1.50. No free SMSs. T's and C's apply.
And that keyword, once again, fruit to 33728. Try our cinnamon smoked banana with salted caramel. All right. Alet, wat maak ons dan met 'n bietjie roomys?
Altyd 'n bietjie vanilla bean roomys.
Jy sien?
Dit gaan so, hierdie is 'n lekker warm so die ding is jy moet hom dadelik eet.
Jy kan sien, hè? Wow.
En kyk hierdie heerlike caramel.
This is the way 2015 is starting off with the Espresso Kitchen. It's going to be a good year making all of these
Look
treats.
Look at that.
Wow.
That's Monday morning breakfast,
right?
Is it not?
Does that not make your mouth water? That's a keyword fruit to 33728. Bye bye, dankie Alet, and some nuts on there as well.
Ja. For amandeltjies net vir 'n bietjie tekstuur.
Vir 'n bietjie tekstuur. Of course, we are encouraging you to try something new, and also we spoke about it earlier. The Fuse Tea Team is encouraging you to do that. Step out of your comfort zone this year. Now, if you would like to try something different, why not in the kitchen? Cook something different that you wouldn't normally, and take a picture and upload it to our Facebook page, Espresso Morning Show SABC3, with the hashtag Try Something New. And you can also tag us on Twitter at Espresso Show with the same hashtag Try Something New, and you could be walking away with a Heston Blumenthal cookbook and a Fuse Tea hamper to the value of R1,000. We can announce those winners in the morning tomorrow. Stick around for that. Alet, once again, thank you very, very much.
You're welcome.
Well, it is now time to announce our Monday competition winner.